after Australia in February, the start his world tour. He's also got a new LP out soon. Welcome, Paul McCartney.